What up, YouTube fam? It's Tech Pro Jeep Showers back at y'all with a reaction. We got Merkules featuring Twista. Merkules is doing big things, ain't he? He had Kid Crooked and Swifty McVeigh on that Bodies track that I reacted to. And now he got the legend of the legendary Choppas. The legend of the Choppas. Excuse me. Twista. I love Twista. I love Twista. I'm 40. I come from that era with Twista, Busta Rhymes, Tech N9ne, Eminem, Tupac, R.I.P., you know, beat the greats. Outside of hip hop, Michael Jackson, R.I.P. So you're welcome from my generation to yours, if you're not in my generation, for bringing you real hip hop, the internet, video games, cell phones, I mean, all kind of stuff. And you could argue, what do you mean, April, you didn't bring us that stuff? No, I didn't. But had people in my generation like me not used that shit and tested it out, and if just think if people would have used it, it like we would have used it and said, ah, fuck that shit, we don't like that shit, if they wouldn't, you know what I'm saying, they wouldn't have continued to make it, whether it was a video game or whatever, right? So you're welcome. I say that to my son all the time, and he's just like, oh my God. So anyway, speaking of my son, we've got a series that just started. It's called One-to-One with Mom and Son. Episode 2 will either be tonight or tomorrow night. I don't know yet. We're looking for y'all to give us topics to talk about. Basically, discuss, debate, you know what I'm saying? Any topic other than religion and politics, because y'all already know how crazy people get on those two topics, and my son's in the video too, and if people get too crazy, you know what I'm saying? Nah. Those are two topics we're steer clear of, but like, episode 1 was hunting and fishing. Sounds really boring. But I promise it's not. And I promise if you watch it, you will laugh your ass off. I swear you will. I promise. So anyway, we got that coming up. I just wrote a remix, and I'm fixing to record it to Self Proclaimed For by Dax. Got a lot of stuff. I got a Easy Meal reaction coming up. And all kind of stuff, y'all. All kind of stuff. It feels like the weekend to me for some reason. Anyway, I'm shutting up. We got Merkules featuring Twista, the legend, Lowkey. I will provide the link, as always, in the description box. So please be sure to like, comment, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. Let them know I sent you, or don't. I don't care. Long as you show support. Alright, y'all. April G. Score. Whisper. Love y'all. Let's get it. I reacted to Twista's little Godzilla verse he did. Or attempted to. And oh my holy mother. So, I'll do the best I can, y'all. That's all I can say. Both of them, I already know. Specifically, bitter, chopping it up. I usually do pretty well understanding Choppas, but, you know, it's the first time I'm hearing the song, and you know what I'm saying. All right, let's go.
Twista, I see you, OG.
Yeah, I see you, Merkules.
Chicago to Canada.
Yeah.
Hold on, it's just just a thumbnail. If it's just a thumbnail, I'm gonna make my screen bigger. Yeah, I may not want it bigger to see my ugly self, but there we go. Alright. Here we go. Start over. Let's go.
Twista, I see you, OG.
Yeah, I see you, Merkules.
Chicago to Canada.
Yeah. We gonna keep it low-key.
A lot of y'all dudes try to sit on the throne, but I'ma show them what it's like when I get in my zone. Killer for sure, I'ma need another Ritalin dose. Shit dope like the coke that you stick up your nose. Man, I'm really the epitome of lyrics and flow. Someone pass the baking soda, I just lit up the stove. Let it be known, I'm a killer when I'm sipping Patron until I feel like busting around.
He ain't talked about really coke. Then he said heavy the baking soda, I'ma light up the stove. That pertains to crack. What are you doing, Mercules?
Okay.
A lot of y'all dudes try to sit on the throne, but I'ma show them what it's like when I get in my zone. Killer for sure, I'ma need another Ritalin dose. Shit dope like the coke that you stick up your nose. Man, I'm really the epitome of lyrics and get in my zone. Killer for sure, I'ma need another Ritalin dose. Shit dope like the coke that you stick up your nose. Man, I'm really the epitome.
He said I'ma need another Ritalin dose. My shit sound like he said cold like the coke that you stick up your nose.
It's like when I get in my zone, killer for sure, I'ma need another Ritalin dose. Shit dope like the coke that you stick up your nose.
That's what it sounded like he said. They do call coke. Not that coke. Well, some people call it snow, but not a lot unless they do nowadays. I wouldn't know about nowadays. Blow, it used to be called that. Hell, there's a whole movie called Blow with Johnny Depp, I believe. Anyway,
throne, but I'm gonna show them what it's like.
I'm a reaction bar breakdown channel, y'all. So I talk a lot. So I pause a lot. I try to catch the bars, and I talk a lot. So if you don't like that, that's cool. Deuces. You can find a channel that more suits your likeness, and that's totally cool.
Like when I get in my zone, killer for sure, I'ma need another Ritalin dose. Shit dope like the coke that you stick up your nose. Man, I'm really the epitome of lyrics and flow. Someone pass the baking soda, I just lit up the stove. Let it.
He said, I'm really the epitome of lyrics and flows. Someone passed the baking soda, I just lit up the stove, okay?
Oh, shit dope like the coke that you stick up your nose. Man, I'm really the epitome of lyrics and flows. Someone passed the baking soda, I just lit up the stove. Let it be known, I'm a killer when I'm sipping Patron until I feel like busting rhymes like,
give me some more.
He said, let it be known, I'm a, hold on.
Flow, someone passed the baking soda, I just lit up the stove. Let it be known, I'm a killer when I'm sipping Patron.
Let it be known, I'm a killer when I'm sipping Patron.
Until I feel like busting rhymes like,
give me some more.
Till I feel like Busta Rhymes, like, give us a boat. Shout out Busta Rhymes, paying homage, hell yeah.
Flow, someone pass the baking soda, I just lit up the stove. Let it be known, I'm a killer when I'm sipping Patron. Until I feel like Busta Rhymes, like,
give me some boat.
They don't really want no beef with the kid, but the heat to your rib, now you cease to exist. Fuck COVID, I really got a fever, I'm sick, I'm a beast. I've been eating these beats from the rip. Got a team full of jits and they squeezing the clip. Till it's empty, so test me, I'm eager to trip.
I don't know what the fuck he said. I just heard the damn beat come in and just started dancing. Hold on.
Give me some more.
They don't really want no beef with the kid, but the heat to your rib, now you cease to exist. Fuck COVID, I really got a fever.
He said, they don't really want no beef with the kid, but the heat to your rib, now you cease to exist. Okay.
Give me some more.
They don't really want no beef with the kid, but the heat to your rib, now you cease to exist. Fuck COVID, I really got a fever. I'm sick, I'm a beast. I've been eating these beats from the rip. Got a team full of jits and they squeezing the clip till it's empty. So test me, I'm eager to trip. Put them in a box like receiving a gift. No face, no case, so I'm pleading the fifth. They can really get messy.
He said, no face, no case, so I'm pleading the fifth. Zizam. Okay, Mercules.
They got a fever, I'm sick, I'm a beast. I've been eating these beats from the rip.
He said, I'm a beast, I'm sick, got a fever, been eating these beats from the rip. Rip from the jump, rip, 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 rest in peace, rip.
Yeah, but the heat to your rib, now you cease to exist. Fuck COVID, I really got a fever, I'm sick, I'm a beast. I've been eating these beats from the rip. Got a team full of jits and they squeezing the clip till it's empty. So test me, I'm eager to trip. Put them in a box like receiving a gift. No face, no case, so I'm pleading the fifth. It could really get messy, huh? Cops wanna come arrest me, huh? I'ma show them what it's like when I put them on ice. Like my name's Wayne Gretzky, huh? Ain't nobody got a stamina like.
He said, I'm gonna show them what it's like. Something on ice like Wayne Gretzky, huh? He's doing that, huh? You know, that reminds me of some damn song. Huh? Make me overnight celebrity. Is that it? Am I tripping? I might be tripping. Might be tripping. It's just gonna be copyrighted anyway. So. I wanna see if I'm right.
You didn't think we can do it again, Twista. From champions to slow jam. Oh baby, we can even make you an overnight celebrity. Know what I'm saying? Come on, play something these souls can buy. Try whips, I know they like. Twist for you, tow the ride. Make you a celebrity overnight. Give you ice like Kobe, ride. We sort of like Goldie, ride. The way we mow them, ride. Make you a celebrity overnight. Girl, I see you in the upper bottom jeans. Chinchilla on your back, I wanna know your name. Girl, I'm just like to blow your brains. Put you in the chameleon info range. Still sexy, but you smoke that flame.
I was right. Just had to make sure I was right. That y'all he kept doing. Listen, it reminded me of it. I can't help it.
From the rip, got a team full of jits and they squeezing the clip. Till it's empty, so test me, I'm eager to trip. Put them in a box like receiving a gift. No face, no case, so I'm pleading the fifth. It could really get messy, huh? Cops wanna come arrest me, huh? I'ma show them what it's like when I put them on ice. Like my name's Wayne Gretzky, huh? Ain't nobody got a stamina like me. If you got a problem with it, then you have to come fight me. I can guarantee you ain't seen half of what I seen. I'ma blow your brains out on the back of your white tee. So you better stay home tonight, the poltergeist. I'm telling you, I'm so precise, I'm prone to fight. I never been a joker type, the prototype. A veteran historian, mics, I know my rights. I pull up on a motorbike and send shots at your whip. You're doing good night. Now your name's on the news. You can say I'm the dude that just made you a celebrity overnight. I heard him
talking. Ah, look at there. Looky there, folks. Hey, just see, I'm gonna pat my own self on the back for that one. Looky there. So anyway, that was a hell, if that was the hook, that's a hell of a hook. And the Wayne Gretzky ice bar caught it. And then he says something about he knows his rights, something. And he says something about, I don't know, something about a motorbike. And then dude would be like on the front page of the newspaper. And then he said, I guess you could say I'm the one that made you a celebrity overnight. Get it? Because I killed your ass. He's saying, I'm the one that made, because the person that got killed is on the front page of the paper. And Merkules is the one that murdered him. So Merkules made dude a celebrity overnight. Come on, bruh!
Cops wanna come arrest me, huh? I'ma show them what it's like when I put them on ice. Like my name's Wayne Gretzky, huh? Ain't nobody got a stamina like me. If you got a problem with it, then you have to come fight me. I can guarantee you ain't seen half of what I seen. I'ma blow your brains out on the back of your white tee. So you better stay home tonight, the poltergeist. I'm telling you, I'm so precise, I'm prone to fight. I never been a joker type, the prototype. A veteran historian, mics, I know my rights. I pull up on a motorbike and send shots at your whip. You don't good night, now your name's on the news. You can say I'm the dude that just made you a celebrity overnight.
Woo!
I heard him talking now.
One more time.
Type the prototype, a veteran historian, mics, I know my rights. I pull up on a motorbike and send shots at your whip, you don't good night. Now your name's on the news. You can say I'm the dude that just made you a celebrity overnight.
I heard him talking.
One more.
Now your name's on the news. You can say I'm the dude that just made you a celebrity overnight.
I heard him talking. They don't even know me. I'm just chilling, trying to keep it low key. Keep it low key.
Nah, that's the hook.
Trying
that's
to
the
come
hook.
From my spot. I work off of everything that I got. So just keep it low key. I got brothers that'll die for me. So no matter what, they'll ride for me. You should keep it low key. Where I'm from, no one.
Okay. Let me get ready for Twista. Merkules' verse was fire. But I understood Merkules really well. Twista, I have a feeling it's just to break my brain cells. They're just gonna explode as soon as he starts rapping. And go!
Rides for free.
asking it.
You better keep it low key.
Anybody want it, anybody get it. I'm gonna get up on them, kill them, my opponent, and originator, been a demonstrator.
I heard anybody want it, anybody get it. I'm a something, I'm originator.
Anybody want it, anybody get it. I'ma get up on them, kill them, my opponent, and originator, been a demonstrator, and I'm in a van. I'm gonna get a play, the dinner when I ate it, seen it was a hit.
He said originator and demonstrator. I think he said innovator.
Anybody get it, I'ma get up on them, kill them, my opponent, and originator, been a
demonstrator. Oh, he said I'm gonna get up on it, killing my opponent. See? See? If I go back and keep listening, I could get it. It's just people don't have either attention spans or just don't like it when people do that in reaction videos. I don't understand it, you know what I'm saying? Because, like, if you want to just hear the song, just go listen to the song, you know what I'm saying? That's the whole point of reaction videos, especially a reaction bar breakdown channel, you know what I'm saying? But whatever. I do it the way I do it. And everybody else does it the way they do it. And there's a ton of reaction channels that do it completely different than me that I absolutely love. So I get it. Let's go, Twista, the legend, the legendary Choppa. Choppa, like Tech N9ne, legendary Choppa. Let's see, how old is Twista? I'm just curious. I'm just curious. If anybody could tell me the title, the artist, And the title of the song, I was just whatever you want to call it, doing with my mouth. That does not sound right at all. That's what she said. Ha! Anyway, wait, or should I have said that's what he said? Anyway, if anybody could tell me the title of the song and the artist, whoever is the first one to comment, the artist and the title, 100% correctly, I will shout you out in my next reaction after I see your comment. I have to add after I see your comment because YouTube be acting crazy with notifications. And if you put a link with your comment, they automatically hide it. And if you spell out cuss words in your comments, they automatically hide it or delete it. So we don't see them, just so you know. So anybody who knows the artist slash band and the title of the song that I was just doing as I was looking up Twista's age, I will shout you out in my next reaction video after I see your comment. He's 47, by the way. He was born a year after Eminem. He's 47. I'm 40. But to remind y'all, it's dun-a-ch, 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 dun-a-ch. Dun ch, dun ch, dun ch, dun dun. I'm having trouble trying to sleep. Dun dun dun. I'm counting sheep but running out. Okay, I'm giving you too much. I'm giving you too much. So 47 years old doing this. Let's go, Twista.
You should keep it low key. Where I'm from, no one rides for free. So I'm making sure my guys can eat. You better keep it low key.
Anybody want it, anybody get it. I'ma get up on them, kill them, my opponent, and originator, been a demonstrator, and I'm in a van. I'm gonna get a plate of dinner when I ate it. Seen it was a hitter. Looking for the winner, take away the paper of a motivator, of another show when they can make it. No one they can take it to another place. What I like it. That's why I kick lyrics like a tyrant. I spit venom like it's violent. OG, I don't get a.
That's where I killer. It's like a tyrant. I get violent. And at the very beginning, all the syllables he was rhyming is insane. And at the speed, he's like killing my opponent. And he said something about originator, innovator, demonstrator. Bruh.
Anybody want it, anybody get it. I'ma get up on them, killing my opponent, an originator, been a demonstrator, and I'm innovative. When I get a plate, the dinner when I ate it, seen it was a header, looking for the way to take away the paper, of a motivator, of another show when they can make it, no one they can take it to another place, what I like it. That's why I kick lyrics like a tyrant, I spit venom like it's violent. OG, I don't get about to sleep, but if I do, I hit him with a heat and then I hit him with a Heimlich. Maneuver to move him, reanimate him.
He said, I hit him with the heater, then I hit him with the Heimlich. And then the way he splits it up to make the rhyme scheme work, you know, maneuver.
Like it's violent. OG, I don't get about to sleep, but if I do, I hit him with a heater, then I hit him with a Heimlich. Maneuver to move him, reanimate him, murder him again and again with the rhythm.
He said maneuver to move him. Sound like he said Maria. That made me murder him again and again. What?
They could take it to another place, what I like it. That's why I kick lyrics like a tyrant. I spit venom like it's violent. OG, I don't get about to sleep, but if I do, I hit him with a heater, then I hit him with a Heimlich. Maneuver to move him, reanimate him, murder him again and again with the rhythm that I'm firing. Like Blocka, make him disappear and reappear like Tada. Send him to another dimension like sci-fi. Put your spirit in the air with the Wi-Fi.
I like that, like Blocka, like Tada. Oh, shit.
Blocka, make him disappear and reappear. Maneuver to move him, reanimate him, murder him again and again with the rhythm that I'm firing. Like Blocka, make him disappear and reappear like Tada. Send him to another dimension like sci-fi. Put your spirit in the air with the Wi-Fi. Make you a ghost, even.
Put your spirit in the air like Wi-Fi, bruh. Come on, bars.
Heimlich, maneuver to move him, reanimate him, murder him again and again with the rhythm that I'm firing. Like Blocka, make him disappear.
Get, oh my god, he said I hit him with the heater gun, then the Heimlich maneuver so I can move him. And then he said something about Maria made him murder him again and again and again. Get it? Because, oh my god. If he hit him with the Heimlich maneuver, is what he's saying, that he brought him back to life, that he did murdered him again. Get what I'm saying? Murdered him again and again and again. Come on, bro.
With the Heimlich maneuver to move him, reanimate him, murdered him again and again with the rhythm that I'm firing. Like Blocka, make him disappear and reappear like Tada. Send him to another dimension like sci-fi. Put your spirit in the air with the Wi-Fi. Make you a ghost, even if I wasn't hot, but the watch still make you approach. You claiming you dope. Get a few rings on your finger before you just claim you the goat. You don't really know me.
He said get a few rings on your finger before you claiming the goat. You don't know me, bitch.
Move him, reanimate him, murder him again and again with the rhythm that I'm firing. Like Blocka, make him disappear and reappear like Tada. Send him to another dimension like sci-fi. Put your spirit in the air with the Wi-Fi. Make you a ghost, even if I wasn't hot, but the watch still make you approach. You claiming you dope. Get a few rings on your finger before you just claim you the goat. You don't really know me. Keep it discreet though, I'm keeping the heat and I keep it low key. I get people on me that be after my riches. If you want some permanent sleep, it's on me. I could be just chilling with the lean. I could blow you in the smithereens. Lyrics break your body like a locomotive, then a hocus pocus from the scene. No need for you to be coming for my spot. I'ma never be with nobody taking what I got. Heavenly, I spit if you look into my notch. You gon' be the one committed to looking in my clock. Twist.
I heard him talking, they don't even know me. I'm just chilling, trying to keep it low key.
Keep it low key.
Everybody trying to come for my spot. I work hard for everything that I got.
So just keep it low key.
I got brothers that'll die for me. So no matter what, they'll ride for me.
You should keep it low key.
Where I'm from, no one rides for free. So I'm making sure my guys can eat.
You better keep it low key.
Oh my holy mother of all the Choppa mothers. Still 5 seconds. Just making sure, you never know. Bruh. That was amazing. Twista still got it. 47 still got it. I'm telling you, my generation, we may be old in you younger people's eyes, But I'm gonna tell you something. We some surviving ass We are some surviving ass You hear me? We done been through some shit. And if we was good at something when we was 15, we still good at it now. Trust and believe that. Except 10, 20, 50 times better. Just say it. Alright. Jet X in his house. Alright. That was Lowkey by Merkules featuring Twista. Amazing. Loved it. Y'all comment below what y'all think. I know I didn't catch every single bar. Obviously, this is the first time I've heard the song. I'm not going to catch every bar, y'all. But this was absolutely amazing. I love the fact that I caught the little homage paying to the Overnight Celebrity song. That was cool. So, yeah. And then he paid homage to Busta Rhymes and I think a couple other people. But, yeah, that was awesome. I absolutely fucking loved it. Loved it, loved it, loved it. It's like I said, oh my holy mother of the Choppa, mothers. So anyway, yeah. Comment below y'all's thoughts. Keep it real. Be real. Be respectful. But be real. Please like this video on your way out. Be sure to click on the link in the description box. It goes show them some support. Like, comment, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. But yeah, like my video on your way out too. Please. And please subscribe to my channel, y'all. April G. Squad. Fist bump, y'all. And I'll see y'all just love it. Peace out.